So here we are, yet again, back with yet another microphone, the Fine K678. This is a $40 microphone, and we're here to find out, can you record an entire podcast? Can you record content, right? This is also a dynamic microphone. The reason why this one is probably the one you want to go with is that dynamic microphones have a tendency to be more like controlled. So say for instance, a condenser microphone has a wider field, okay? A wider field of what audio it'll pick up. Dynamic microphones are very directional. These are also the microphones that are typically used to record podcasts. So you'll look at the back of this microphone and you'll see two knobs. Those two knobs are two things. One is going to be your input gain, basically how loud the mic is going to pick up your recording level. The second knob is going to be your volume. So there actually is a headphone jack in this microphone where you can monitor your audio through the microphone. $40, I think it's a very good deal. All right, I think it's very capable for $40.